Converting Bohemian Rhapsody into more of a rhythm guitar piece so that you can find a cool girl who can sing it at college and you can be the coolest kid in the dorm, which is unlikely in any other possible scenario or universe that's imaginable. Okay, so everything's fine that way you're playing it until you get to the chorus. Mama. Stay on the B minor, then you have this E minor trick. Okay, so those voicings start with normal D, three note G, three note D diminished, three note A sus, and then you're back to A. And the E trick is this: E minor, the note that's on the D string falls, D sharp, open D, and then you lean out to the C sharp.